Guess Mr. Mackey will never quite get over what that owl did to him. Damn it!
And now the Earth shall be destroyed in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! And now all these lights and electrical equipment you see are on and will never be turned off, draining the Earth's entire power supply and plunging humanity into a deep, cold darkness. Without lights or heat or computers or power, humans will be left to fend for themselves against the beast and the elements. Humanity be damned!
Professor Chaos left me here to keep changing the light bulbs until the Earth's energy supply is drained.
If you ever want some work done on your nose, see Dr. Tom. He's the best.
Wow, breaking and entering. That was awesome.
A Taco Bell, can you believe it?
Let's just keep this between us, okay? Because we're such good friends!
I'll be watching you, new kid, on Facebook! I hope you post a lot of cat pictures.
You must be in our little Bradley's class. I know everyone thinks their child is special, but I really think he is.
I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church.
Should I think happening?
love to chat, but you're unpopular.
Some mornings I wake up with a sore asshole. I must be sleeping on it funny.
Ahoy, Maplebeard!
Terrence farted on the American president. Thanks, kid! My night is looking a whole lot better now. Here, if you ever need my help, use this. I can't help with any tough fights, though. I don't want to get a fissure. Come back and find me if you want to call me again, but give it a day. I go to a lot of parties. Come back tomorrow, sweetie. I'm all booked up today.
School is canceled. Taco Bell rules.
Okay, thanks. You threw that away from me? You might be thinking I still have a hoarding issue, but you'd be wrong. Okay. Would you like to be friends on Facebook?
an jeden Tag ihren Volk gelitten haben.
Update my status while we're waiting here?
This place is dark and scary. What if you never found me?
Sure is a lot of walking. Weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not...
My Eric certainly has a lot of little playmates.
Just hang out. Welcome to our base. All are welcome here, even those with chronic medical conditions.
At first, I didn't want to join the KKK at all, but the Grand Wizard made some really good points.
Can't talk! Need to practice!
Our territory is restored. I am honored to friend you, Dragonborn.
Good job, Junior Algorian! With all the sensors in place, I can get a reading on my... I knew it! These are definitely hot Man-Bear Pig readings! Come with me. I must put this data in the Data Man-Bear Pig base. Back again, Junior Algorian? Have you found somewhere in the sewers to put the defilibrator? Back again, Junior Algorian? Have you found somewhere in the sewers? To put the defilibrator? I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church.